This should be an easy one. Defend, attack, attack, knock out, defend. Alright, we just have one more raid to go. Hopefully it won't be either of the two badasses stationed here. Come on, Beefing G, Beefing G. We're sweet, Yan John. Managed to get out safe. Any specialties I want? Yeah, that'll do. Let's go back to Zhongshan. See if we can't do our best to get Yan Liang on our side. Well, I'm glad the people who know I'm a bandit aren't arresting me at the banquet. Oh, I can't actually meet with Yan Liang. Well then. Let's look up officers unaffiliated. They're free force. Yeah. Shang Ren's a good one. Guan Yu is free? Is he in jail? No. Let's see if he'll take the banditry to avenge his brother. doing that, some more pick troop training. Let's just give them some wine. To mentor us again. It's almost impossible, but getting War God would be the best. You can't die in training, and yet I'm still kind of afraid to against Guan Yu. The memory of Wen Shou is giving me strength. And right when I need it the most. Well, that was really unexpected. We might be a bandit, but we're a bandit for politics, you know? To get revenge, not to harass the little people. Or at least not one that emaciated. So this is actually kind of good, because when you give someone an item for one of these quests, they keep it, and I think the Dong Yubo will make them stronger. There we go. Increases war by 2. Sure, I'll marry her. And now I have a good friend as a dad. That's weird. Her stats are acceptable. She likes everything and is pretty greedy. Alright, let's try this a boon companion. Now we have a fearsome force. Oh, yeah, I already know Zhang Fei. I was trying to get an introduction to him. Let's see, I believe he was under Kong Rong. We'll work on making him our ally. Attack, defend, defend, knockout, defend. Alright, so let's see where we're at now. bit more levies. And more horse training. Ooh, this will be good if I win. Attack, defend, attack, knockout, defend. I think I might have actually won. I'm just defeating all the greats. Let's see if I can beat him in another duel. Attack, defend, defend, attack, every knockout, defend. Alright, a pretty sound victory. Let's get a request to get some money. All right, retort beats all. Provoke. Now we're in my wheelhouse. Defend, attack, defend, then knock out, defend. This is a good one. I just have to travel somewhere. That was a complete guess. I'm trying to make him become my comrade. I'm full on comrades. All right, let's go back to Julu. I have no clue who I want to send letters to. After I'm done with the picked troop training, we'll start to go on campaign. Guess we'll persuade through debate, though I have no clue why we have to care what this old man says. Assert. Can't defend against a retort. Or a provoke. Provocation. There we go, I successfully talked him into Sabeku. That's what this was for, right? Alright, our wife's now in the mood for making heirs. Oh shit, I forgot I need levies. So to have a kid, you have to visit your spouse, talk, and do nothing else. There'll be a follow-up comment if they're ready. Just gonna wait for them to done pillaging and gathering levies. Unfortunately, there's a maximum amount of people your friends can be friends with, so you do have to think carefully about who you want them to associate with. Nah, we don't need lead horses. Cuts into our profit big time. exactly sure what shaft tactic does. Okay. Go underground and designate location. I can dig it. Dang, I was trying to position it so I got rank 1, but oh well.